nothing.
Oh,
hey.
Hey.
Hey. I was trying to get it.
We're Pentatonix.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Hi. Can we just do 1, 2, 3? Hi.
Sorry,
one,
that's two, what we always three. Do, my bad. So 1, 2, 3. Hi.
Yes.
Okay. Oh, shoot! Okay. Sorry.
Okay. I think that maybe we should have helmets for this.
Dad, my brother, Metricles.
What the hell is that? Hang there, Joan. It gets a little lonely. All these empty rooms with no one to go.
Kevin looks real bad.
Yeah. When you got swag like this.
When you've got swag like this.
When you got swag like this, though.
Though.
Of course he's gonna say.
Of course
I look
he's
bad,
going to say I look bad
he jealous.
Because he
my roommate
jealous.
Be jealous.
My roommate
son.
Be jealous, son.
You know the crew guys have been really, really awesome, and you know our video guys are okay. I'm sorry. Unprofessional.
What's this song about?
The sweaters, wet and weather.
He didn't know yet. Just the weather outside is frightful, but the fire is so. Delightful, you know, we just love Christmas time, and we love sweaters, and cool, sweater weather.
Hit me, baby, one more time.
I've got a blank space, baby.
What?
I'll write your name, boys. Only one love if it's torture. Don't say I didn't say I didn't want you.
No, I'm laughing at Chris. I think you just stroked out for a second. You're like, oh.
I was like, I
don't know.
Yeah, I feel great. Come here. We'll see. And then we'll figure it out immediately.
That's fine.
In the
time. That's okay.
What key is it?
F sharp.
We do this every day. F sharp?
Bro.
Yo, song.
Oh, it's F?
Yeah, this was
100%.
Was I?
Yeah.
I don't know if that song's F anymore.
We got there.
One, two, three.
Hi.
That's amazing. That's funny. You all do it together.
We should have a blooper video for sure. Okay.
What you have to do is you make the sound with your mouth. You make the drums with your mouth. So for a second. Just now it's just all me. I'm just laughing. For a second.
Sorry, I turned it back inside.
It's okay.
Where are we at today? What are we doing?
Oh, hey guys.
I know. Okay, thank you. Help me out.
Oh, what up?
I'm gonna do that.
Okay.
You're really fine.
Well, who are these guys? Why do they do this to me?
What if I went on to be like this?
One, two, three, four.
How much wood would a woodchuck chuck if a woodchuck could chuck?
How much wood?
Okay, one more time.
Wait.
One, two, three, four.
How much wood would a woodchuck chuck if a woodchuck could chuck wood?
Hey!
Beyonce posted our Evolution of Beyonce medley. Did I say Beyonce?
Yeah.
Okay, good. I thought I said something completely different. I don't know why. I literally
thought that would be
blasphemy. Yeah.
That sounds really silly, but I mean, it's so far, and yeah, the internet, like... I'm sorry. The internet... Take it away! Now I'm uncomfortable.
I would grow my beard out of this course.
No, I know exactly what you're talking about.
I'm thinking
of
a fucking...
Come on!
Scott!
Come on, Scott! Oh. Forgive him, y'all. Forgive him, y'all.
I know. Say something.
That is so funny.
Oh, man.
What's that website? Homestar Brother.
Oh, Strong Bad.
Strong Bad. There we go.
Should I leave?
The That's room? What everybody's
leave. Get out of here.
Everybody's like, where's the strawberry?
That is so,
so funny.
Oh, no.
But there's those.
Forgive me, patrons.
We're rehearsing my part in the beginning. I'm just pretending that I'm Beyonce and letting the rest do its thing. Everyone's like running around, they're like, fog and lights, and I'm like, oh, it's so cool.
Hey, tell her not to get upset, so can you say everything you said and done. Yeah, you're not gonna get upset.
We are currently on tour. Please check out our dates below. That was so good!
I'm dying
to
every time you talk.
Can I go second, please?
Yeah, you go second. Okay. Kermit.
Kermit?
Kermit, you go second!
My name is Lindsay, and I'm attending my
I have competition.
Uh-oh.
There's competition here. I know how I feel about this.
I'm just trying to be awesome like you.
Yeah.
Which is the worst?
It is 10 p.m., so the night is young. I'm sorry. Yeah. I apologize for Oregon.
Oil. Yes, girl, I need some oil.
You need
sure.
A lot of oil.
Yeah, cans worth.
I'm ready to leave.
That's too high.
That's too high. No, don't do that to me, though. I got the Pentatonix set on.
That's right.
There we go.
Got it. Here we go.
Woo. We're professional musicians.
And one, two, three.
Oh yeah, Sugar Plum's my favorite. My favorite.
Sugar Plum's my fairy.
That's
I'll be
all right.
Sugar plum fairy.
You win some, you lose some. Aww. I will take that, absolutely.
It's something, I mean, R&B and throwback music, specifically like 90s R&B and pop, is something that we really enjoy.
We're all inspired by.
And I think we unconsciously, or subconsciously, I think we subconsciously, I think we were asleep. I think we subconsciously, you know.
But the biggest struggle with the song was deciding if we wanted to emulate a whistle sound or use a real whistle.
Oh, gosh.
Because we feel like we were losing integrity using a real whistle. but we decided to push ourselves and move forward and be progressive.
God.
And so we used a re-whistle.
A re-whistle.
Oh, no.
Darian, real quick. How far is the scrim from, like, the... is it going to be a... It's guitar... So that's all I'm asking.
I don't think you do. Sorry you hate me, I know. But I'm
going, sorry. Great job, guys.
Our fans have labeled themselves as the Pentatonix because they are diehard
dead. No, 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 no.
You said Pentatonix.
I said Pentatonix.
No, you're solo, girl. I'll do it.
I'm starting to feel a little tired.
Yeah.
But pushing through. Are you making fun of me?
Tell me what's going on real quick.
I'm trying to scare someone.
What?
I don't want to scare him.
Okay. Ready?
No.
Oh my god.
I'm trying to get it together. What? Sad things. What? Wait.
You shit it out. It's not funny at all.
It's not funny.
Also, very exciting news. We're going on tour in Europe. Yeah! Our first ever European tour. We're going to places like Italy, Germany, the UK, other cool places like that. So just check down below in the description box.
That's
what it's
called.
Description box. Oh, man. For dates.
What is that?
Powder donut.
They're
probably gonna eat it. No, I can't eat it. It's not a powder donut. I lied to you. I lied to you. I'm sorry.
Oh my god.
Are we having another one? I don't know how that goes. Oh no.
Radioactive baby
is what I'm trying to say here. Especially because this track's gonna come out during Halloween time. So it's a great way for people to get into the Christmas Halloween spirit, the Cromalloween spirit, Hollow Christmas spirit. It's not working, but some sort of, you guys are gonna get into some sort of feeling when you watch this video.
Okay. One.
How's the almond butter?
Ice cold.
To the new age. To the new age.
Welcome to the new age. Welcome to the new age. A new age.
One, two, three, four.
Hi. We are Pentatonix. Here's you do.
Oh, I changed my mind. I do know what my most embarrassing moment is. My voice cracking while I'm singing on live.
Hell yes.
What time is it? I'm delirious. How's it feel to be in the manhole?
Okay.
It's hot.
Santa had 820 rent.
How's it feel to have your own very own room session?
Pretty and awesome.
Pretty awesome.
Did I kill it? Oh, that's all right. Okay.
Sure. What was that?
You just called.
You better wave that flag.
Where's the out?
After all, kind of.
It's like.
And don't forget to subscribe.
Up a Gangnam Style!
I don't know.